This is my advisor for European issues.
To meet you, hi. I know the ambassador.
No, it's my diplomatic advisor.
It was very kind of you to see me for a minute, because I know how busy you are.
Yeah.
All the different challenges you have, I know, which I've been hearing about.
Just to say a few words.
Yes.
Your Highness, it's a great pleasure for me to welcome you to Greece. I know you have visited several times Greece, but privately, so this means that you love my country and its beauty. But it's the first time that you visit the country in your official capacity. And as I was informed recently, I think it's the first time that a member of British royal family pays an official visit to Greece. So I think that this is very important. And I think that your visit can be a landmark in our bilateral relations, especially now that both our countries are facing crucial turning points in their history, and this is the reason why I believe we have to enhance more our cooperation. So, welcome.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I'm enormously grateful to you, Prime Minister, for your kind welcome. And as you say, I thought I had been here some years ago, a long time ago, on an official visit. But for me, and both my wife, it is a very special opportunity to visit officially and to remind people of the close and enduring relations between both our countries, which go back such a very long way. And I do hope that, despite whatever may happen, we manage to continue so much that we share already. And I know we do a great deal together between both countries on security and defence, and counter-terrorism, migration, all the huge challenges we face. And I'm enormously grateful to the Greek government for its support and cooperation in so many of these areas. I hope we can go on continuing that great friendship in the years to come.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure about that. This is the reason why I answered positively to Prime Minister May that asking to visit officially London next month, the 26th of March, will be in London.
Are you okay? I have got a long list of things to do.
Speak for the good language, maybe better than that.